She prompted an alien to come in here. I don't have any useful weapons, so the only thing I can do is play dead. I'm Alan Honda, a researcher. Can you, maybe lower that gun? I'm human. Hey, I'll admit to being a little weird, but...
Did you just say
he's
alien?
No Oticon, but still.
You really think those were aliens?
Huh? What do you mean by that? Oh, I get it. I see the significance of that question. Are you maybe thinking that we screwed up our experiments and made the aliens? That's the problem with lay people. Oh, for Pete's sake.
He's still not as much of a dick as the other guy.
Now get this. Do you have any idea what this floor is made of? It's JSL's hypercarbon alloy. Under these gravity-free conditions, it's possible to make alloys that are far stronger than anything possible on Earth. If this station's wall were to be made of steel, it would have to be 100 meters thick. But with hypercarbon alloy, it only needs to be a meter. The research lab here is for undertaking studies to develop even tougher alloys. Nothing to do with aliens. And anyway, it's scientifically irrational that test animals grow to such extreme sizes.
Okay, Professor Exposition,
so
can we just keep on?
In our research, I'll give you some reference material.
You ran into that spider, right? How did you get away from it? Please, tell me.
Out of fuel now. That thing is huge, but it seemed to share similarities with Earth's arthropod, a spider, so I scared it off with fire.
So it's vulnerable against fire?
Until help arrives, I'm holding up in here. Earlier, Research Supervisor Powers sent a rescue signal. Powers told me to spread the word, so I came to tell the others.
And then, curl
because
up the
of
ball.
That monster spider, you can't make it to the receiving port?
Bingo! It's a nasty obstacle. So, how about it? Wanna play dead with me?
I'm going. I have a partner backing me up. Right?
Yeah, that's what I've never heard before.
Well, hang on. Take this with you.
Shutter key. Do you really intend to just play dead?
Please refrain from talking to me.
Okay, whatever.
He takes his LARPing seriously.
Research supervisor really sent for help.
Check.
I guess the rescue team is already on the way. That means everyone will gather in the receiving port. Gino said that he'd tell the others. Both Helen and Naomi may be at the receiving port. I think we should be making our way to the receiving port, too. We have to get rid of that monster spider if I'm going to get to the receiving port. That flamethrower Alan had, it came from the equipment room. There should be more of the thing. Yep. I think we better check out the equipment room.
Works for me. Check save point.
The save point, okay.
Eh, just so I don't have to go through all that again, if I die. Check hallway.
Okay, I'll leave.
Stop.
Yes.
Check bathroom.
The bathroom, okay.
I didn't even realize that was there. Ah, shit. Go to hallway.
Okay, I'll leave.
Check shutter 2.
Shutter 2, okay. Shutter.
And she nags me in 3, 2.
Hurry up and analyze.
What?
There should be a flamethrower in the equipment room. It's getting dark. Must be weakening. A flamethrower would be in the mechanical unit. Great. Hopefully there's some fuel left.
That's a flamethrower?
Huh? No fuel? Oh man, it's completely empty. This won't do. I think we have to give up on that flamethrower.
Well,
there's no fuel. The tank is empty. There's nothing we can do.
Quitter, aren't you, Leo?
To get to the other side of that shutter, we have to kill that spider. The flamethrower that Alan had been using is worthless now. That giant spider is vulnerable to fire. Let's look for a weapon that involves fire. That's the only thing we can do.
Isn't that what we were doing in the first place? Never mind. Check supply unit.
The supply unit. Okay.
Check boxes on right.
The linens for guest rooms are stored here.
Could always make a torch. Check left shelf.
These are ventilation fan parts.
Check middle shelf.
There's toilet paper and tissues. They're no help.
Get on lift.
Okay. Let's check what's up top. Okay, you've got the controls.
Mechanical unit.
The mechanical unit. Okay.
Great, another one.
Check left shelf.
It would have been great if there were more flamethrowers, but it's too bad.
Check middle shelf.
DVD-ROM is printed on it, but that's all I can tell.
Wow, they still haven't converted to Blu-ray in the future. Weird. Check right shelf.
It's some sort of complicated machine. I don't know what it does.
Get on lift.
Jeez, you're expecting me to pick up everything, aren't you? No way, I can't pick that up.
Get on lift.
Jeez, you're expecting me to pick up
you
everything, aren't
you? Get on the
other
one.
No way, I can't pick that up.
Oh. That would have been nice to know. Check utility unit.
Utility unit. I got you. The shop on the other side.
Check left shelf.
It's for use in bathrooms. It runs out quickly, this stuff.
Check middle shelf.
This cleaner? Yeah, I could kill some cockroaches with it.
Check right shelf.
It's a standard item you can find in guest rooms.
Right behind the flamethrowers, of course. Get on lift.
Jeez, you're expecting me to pick up
everything, aren't you? For fuck's sake, you climbed on the other one.
No way, I can't pick that up.
Get on elevator.
Jeez, you're expecting me to pick up everything, aren't you? No way, I can't pick that up.
Go on lift.
If we use this lift, we'll be able to check on things up top.
Ride lift. Only if you get on the fucking thing.
Whoa! Wait a second. Okay, let's check what's up top. Are you okay?
Get off lift.
Yes, maybe we should go somewhere else.
I think I have to turn the other one off before this one will work right. Check supply unit.
The supply unit. Okay.
Check utility unit.
Utility unit. I gotcha. The shop on the other side.
There we go. Maybe that'll work. Get on lift.
Jeez. You're expecting me to pick up everything, aren't you?
Fuck it.
No way. I can't pick that up. Whoa.